how gasoline additives make your engine work better. For more than 100 years, people have relied on cars and trucks to provide freedom and mobility. Early vehicles, such as the Ford Model T, could run on a variety of fuels, such as gasoline, ethanol, and even kerosene. But with each passing decade, passenger vehicles became more and more sophisticated to meet changing emissions regulations, improve fuel economy, and meet consumer performance demands. Today, engines are far more complicated, with modern engine designs that integrate significantly advanced fuel injectors, catalytic converters, and onboard computer diagnostic systems. It's no surprise that today's more sophisticated components require more sophisticated fuels. If you've ever wondered, is it all gasoline the same? It's not. Not even close, actually. The quality of gasolines on the market today can vary dramatically. So it's no myth. A high-quality gasoline truly does deliver very real and measurable benefits. And it does this through the science of fuel additives. Let's tour a common vehicle engine to understand the role and importance of fuel additives. As quality gasoline enters the fuel tank, additives are already at work providing corrosion resistance and fuel stability needed by today's cars. Gas is then delivered to the engine through complex fuel injectors, which often sit just outside the combustion chamber. The fuel injectors must create a very fine mist of gasoline to vaporize effectively in preparation for combustion. Deposit control additives are critical to maintain ideal fuel spray patterns for effective combustion. These additives keep the injector nozzles and surfaces free of deposits. Without them, injectors can easily clog and result in inefficient fuel delivery. During the engine's intake stroke, the intake valve opens and a mixture of gasoline vapor and air is drawn into the combustion chamber. During the compression stroke, the intake valve closes and the piston compresses the fuel. As the piston approaches the top of the cylinder, the spark plug emits a spark and ignites the fuel, forcing the piston back down through its power stroke. Finally, when the piston hits the bottom of its cycle, it starts back up through its exhaust stroke. The exhaust valve opens and the exhaust gases head towards the tailpipe. This four-stroke process of intake, compression, power, and exhaust occurs very quickly, thousands of times per minute, and gasoline deposits can very easily build up on the intake valves. With significant buildup, deposits can actually absorb fuel and prevent the engine from getting the fuel it needs to run efficiently. But in quality gasoline, deposit control additives remove and prevent deposits and keep valves and injectors operating like new. Friction modifiers are yet another type of additive at work in an engine. They reduce the energy that can be lost during the four-stroke process through metal-to-metal friction of moving parts. Friction modifiers in gasoline can provide significant improvements to fuel economy as well as reduce engine wear. At the end of the day, today's cars still use a four-stroke engine, but it's working in a much more sophisticated world, and fuel additives are key to enabling the continued advancements in modern engine components.